guest of the Felicis. An American, and not of your faith. Yet I feel the need to confess.
We will do our best.
My husband, whom I loved very deeply, has been dead only 5 months. And I fear I may be attracted to another man.
One is not expected to bury one's emotions with the dead.
But Father, this man is married.
That is different.
Now when I sail, he too will be aboard to protect me and my child.
So who will protect you from your passion?
If I am not strong enough, not worthy enough.
That answer must come from within yourself.